I sense and feel in my body that incredible power, if I sense and I feel what my body knows, I might begin to feel that natural aggression that was so thwarted when I was traumatized. My mother always said, dance for them, Fanchon. Show them how you dance. Well, them is not me, and them is not my mother.
To have the courage to reveal the silencing in my own family, the shame in my own family, and to connect, I have a tremendous desire to connect and bring people together, my father and mother separated, and I am going to bring people together.
I'm a choreographer, and my work is to bring the sacred back into the art of dance.